Okay, I have a fish here. It's a carp. It's a carp. It's a wonderful fish if you know how to cook it. For our meal today, I'm gonna use a good fresh carp, which been in the lake just yesterday. I'm gonna take 3 or 4 onions. Also 3 or 4 beets. Usually in this recipe goes regular red beets, but I do by luck have a golden beets as well. I will use a good amount of carrot. Probably it's gonna be 3 or 4, it depends of size. And I'm gonna use a parsley roots. So if you didn't know, regularly people use only greens, but the roots of parsley is extremely aromatic root and give very special taste and aroma to a lot of dishes. So also I do have a white bread here, which I gonna soak for a little while in regular organic milk, and I gonna use salt and some black pepper. And for equipment, I gonna use a heavy Dutch oven iron pan. Also I do have some regular iron frying pan, which gonna be used as well. Also you will need good knife and probably one grinder. That's about it. Because I put some boiled water in our fish, the scales comes very easily and I don't even need a knife because scale of carp is pretty big and you can remove them extremely easy. Now we have to mince our meat in very small pieces. Everything by hand. Here is the onion. We have to chop this in very small pieces and I really don't want to cry. Thank you.
The real scene is not always perfectly round. If you didn't know. And carrots look sometimes different as well. And every onion makes you cry. There is no onion which didn't make you cry. Now everything is ready to prepare our fish stuffing. Here, as you can see, I grinded the carp meat in food processor. Here we're gonna put some bread, carrot and onion. Going to this mashed fish and bread as well. No waste. No waste in this house. Now put everything together. Egg is going in. Some salt. And black pepper. I love black pepper. Prepare to mix with your bare hands. Mix it well. Mix it well. Well, well, well. Mix it well. Now we're gonna do something extremely weird. We are basically have to be like raccoons and use our hands to make little balls like that. Maybe a little bit like that. It's gonna be a portion. And we're gonna take a skin and cover our balls like that. I'm trying to make like some piece of fish. It's a fake piece of fish with the fish. In the bottom we put our vegetables. Thank you. and I'm gonna put some bay leaf. It's not really in the recipe, but I really love this herb. I'm gonna sprinkle with little bit of black pepper, some salt, and we're gonna do this. Be patient, be patient. I want to put the fish head because it's gonna give very good taste. Voila. And again, vegetables. A little bit of salt, pepper, and I'm gonna put some water.
At the end, put everything on the fire and leave it open till it starts to boil. After that, reduce your heat and cover with the lid, and it should be cooked slow for about 1.5 hours. So we're gonna be back in 1.5 hour, I guess, to see how it looks like. Be patient. A result is very matter in this situation. From one single carp, we receive this giant plate of food, which can be served to children or to slash elderly, because it's everything mushed and it doesn't have any bones. So anybody who has fear of fish bones can eat this without any concern. And we do have one single fish head, which I know somebody will really enjoy it. And yeah, let's eat it. Let's eat it. Let's try it. So I'm gonna take one piece of it. It's very soft. It's soft like a cake or some kind of mousse or some kind of pudding. And I don't have any shame to enjoy it. And that's it. So the last scene, very important.
important thing.
Do you remember we cleaned the carp from the scale? So I hope you didn't throw away all the scale. I do keep some scale here. Of course, it's cleaned and it's dry out already. So what I'm gonna do, it's very old trick, and you know, Pagan used this a lot. For any financial luck, you know, like luck, it's not only luck, it's financial luck, you put your scale just where money goes, and it will bring you luck, very good luck, very financial luck. So let's all be lucky, but for that you have to consume the carp.